Zawadi. Si tu prépares, this is not your mother's house. Yes, yes. What is your name?
Ken.
What's this? Because we are living in a confused world. When we do not know is the confused and the confuati. That's why by 1810, the power and influence of Napoleon Bonaparte had covered almost the whole of Europe. You worthy? From Tatars to Niemen, from Baltic to Adriatic, his name had become the law. That is number one. Number two, are you writing? Are you writing class? Have you got papers? You haven't got papers? Where is senior one? Senior one, where are you? Why are you putting your teeth on top? Hey, senior one, where are you? Senior one, what is soil erosion? Eh? Is the washing of foreign brains? Soil erosion is the washing of what? From the anthers to what? From the anthers to steel? Senior two, where are you? Senior two, who was the first in Uganda? Who was the first in Uganda class? And what about his father? Was he a Munyankore? Because we are living in a confused world. Where we do not know is the confused and the wealthy. I want to see the following students. What do Wasika have to do? Wasika, where are you? Wasika, the picture below is of an insect. Tell me what? And an insect has part A, part B, and part what? Part A is called what? Stigma. Part A is a head, and part B? Wasika, what is the use of part C? Eh? You can't see it. You can't see it. So what is the use of part C? Wasika, how do? You lay the answer or you lay down for two. Wasika, what is the use of part C? No sense. Part C is to breathe in and what? To breathe in and what? We are the women.
You know, according to Professor Bandura, Professor Babati,
word yet. Listen here. See me after classes. Professor Bandura says Kiswahili started from Zanzibar. Kiswahili was advanced in Tanzania. From Tanzania it grew up in Kenya. From Kenya it died in Uganda. The problem everything dies in Uganda. The question is what went to Wati? That's why it is very hard for Ugandans to speak Kiswahili. Kilafu munasemaji? Power, power, kilafu for yourselves. Lakini mambo? Mambo vipi? You say paradiso. Parawati? Jamila nalia? Yeah? Asini, how are you? Yes, because we are living in a confused world. But we are not alone. If you want to see recently, I was in Kenya. If you want to see people suffering, do we have some Kenyans here? Hey, but those who look like Kenyans, where you are Kenyan? So if you want to see people suffering, ask them things in English. Pakistan. Where is the Eddie boy? Eddie boy is here. Pastor Taki. Taki Nick, stand up. Stand up and tackle properly. Taki, stand up and tackle. Come for the Eddie boy. I know, why did you like, did they consider the Eddie or what? Eddie boy, Peter Piper picked a piece of picoli paper, piece of picoli paper, Peter Piper picked what? Did Peter mean what? I said Peter Piper picked a piece of what? Peter Piper picked a piece of picoli paper, piece of picoli paper is what Peter Piper picked. Uh-huh.
Peter picked
Let me go to the university students. University, where are you? University? Makerere. With a visa. Yes, cameraman, how are you? If two witches were watching two watches, which witch was watching which watch? Uh-huh. If two witches were watching two watches, which witch was watching which watch? Repeat after me. Where is the Eddie girl? Eddie girl is here. Let me go to the mess prefect. If two witches were watching two watches, which witch was watching which watch?
Which watch watching which witch?
Which watch watching which witch? Should we go back to your mother's world for further development? Which better is in your mind? Let me go to Wasike. Wasike, where are you? Hey, Wasike, my mother is a headmistress, my father is a headmaster. Get the two sentences beginning with both. My mother is a head what? My father is a what? Join the two sentences beginning with? Both what?
Both teachers are my parents.
Anyway, it is because we are living in a confused world. Where we do not know is the confused and the worthy. We are as confusing as Nigeria. If you want to ask the same question to Nigeria, you meet a Nigerian and you ask a Nigerian, if two witches were watching two watches, which witch was watching which watch? A Nigerian will say, hey, okay, we don't know what you're talking about. First of all, we have many witches. We have witches in Idumota, Lagos. We have witches in are you talking about patience or Zoko? Hey, okay, you're a witch now. Because we are living in a confused world. All that confusion comes because of colonialism. Korowati, if we are not colonized, Africa would have been a better place. It is because of colonialism that this world is suffering, this world is worthy. That's why we should stick to our motherland. We should be proud of our continent. We should be proud of our continent. Therefore, this is a special announcement. It goes to every student. We should be proud of our continent. Being black is not an embarrassment. That was God's arrangement for us to have a black pigment, which makes us so different. Beautiful and so intelligent. However, we shouldn't be silent on the issues of national development. Mula now among you, men? People do not get enough treatment? Because drugs are insufficient? Our leaders are never consistent? They promise but not fulfill, man? My humble request to Mr. President, I'm talking about the incumbent. Think about the people you represent by doing them what they want before they force you into retirement. Like I'm going to the former president, teacher permanent end of the term.